Welcome back to Nintendo Place for Smash Bros. Melee. Feature myself, Spencer, my co-host Matt. I'm playing as Samus, Matt's playing as Fox. We're live on twitch.tv/unorthodox. You see that?
The auto cancels?
The platform cancel aerial or whatever?
Yeah.
And I did it right into a down smash. It's kind of nice. Oh. The fucking turnaround.
Well, you shot it the wrong way.
Yeah, so I'm saying, like, I accidentally turned it around and still got you somehow. Yeah.
Little Donkey Kong. It's a Donkey Kong.
Press down for some reason. I was like, yeah, I'll just try to.
That sends you straight up.
Yeah, I know.
Has a funny face, bitch.
Yes, the I had. Oh no.
It was like good until it wasn't.
Still gonna read it anyways. All around bad. Nice fade back there.
Thanks.
Ah, frack-a-lackin'. God damn it. God damn it.
Been stuck?
Yeah, just getting caught up.
Ready, go.
Oopsie.
It's a hard angle to get.
Yeah. See, like, I press down there because I know that if I'm able to get out of the animation fast enough, I might be able to spot dodge it, you know what I'm saying? And so I'm holding shield and pressing down. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Try to save you. Banger was talking about Samus when he was fighting Plups. Samus,
mm-hmm.
He was like doing the match or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
He's like, Samus is just so bad. He's like a worse Peach.
How's it going, Gravity Blast? Your textures are sweet. Thanks, man. God.
Shit. Did you call him Gravy Blast?
The Gravity Blast.
Oh, I thought you said Gravy Blast. Nice drop in there.
Yeah, thanks.
Who do you play?
Oh no, I wasted my double jump.
Gravity. Honestly, we don't get that many Fox mains in the chat.
That's too far out. Damn. One more.
Yeah. I think I've said this before, but this song reminds me of Traverse Town and Kingdom Hearts. Also, like the gummy ship menu.
I don't know the songs well enough to corroborate what you're saying, but I believe you. God damn it. Really? It sucks.
What happened?
I didn't want to go down at you, and you just killed me.
With the up tilt? Well, yeah, but like, yeah. It just didn't seem like you threw a move out, is all.
I was like in the middle of the animation.
Looked like the shy guy might have gotten in the way.
I mean,
I was playing pretty good. What about you?
I was just running into a bunch of stuff.
Yeah, it seemed like you were being a little bit more aggro than usual.
I just have to remember that, like, defensive options trump offensive options. But I keep trying to beat out your stuff with stuff. I'm like, oh, well, like, I over-prioritize trying to get, like, a trade or, like, trying to hit you before you hit me. And mm-hmm. I should be focusing on, especially in this stage of my development, is just get hit and then work on what you do when you get hit. Instead, I'm trying to do the thing I'm trying to do, and then I can't work on the thing that I'm supposed to do when I get hit because I'm putting all these options that do the move that I'm trying to do.
Yeah.
And that's a big problem. And it gives you way more than you should get. Like, even at the end right there, I shouldn't have died from that up tilt. And I shouldn't have gone for the down air. Anyways. Because all I would have done is trade, and then I still probably would have died.
Yeah.
And where I need to be more aggressive is offstage.
Yeah. Like, you got that one really quick kill off of on Pokemon.
Yeah. Like, where I, like, I try to cover, recovery, like, without thinking about what you're actually trying to go for. Like, I just throw out missiles, regardless of, like, what you're doing. Which is not how it should be. It should be like, I'm throwing a missile because you might do this. And when I do that, usually it works out. But more often than not, I'm just tossing out missiles.
What are you vaping on?
I don't even remember.
Halo something?
Yeah.
Halo something. But we're vaping blueberry.
How's it going? SSBM 4. You want to call it an episode?
Yeah.
All right. So for those of you on stream, we're not going offline just yet. We have a timer in the bottom left so we can turn these into episodes for YouTube. But thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, share it with your friends. If you want to see some more, subscribe. Be sure to check us out live on twitch.tv/NathalGamingTV. And we'll see you guys next time.
Peace.